Happy Diwali. Today, Hindu, Sikh, Jain and Buddhist communities celebrate the Festival of Lights. Je sais que les célébrations seront un peu différentes cette année à cause de la pandémie mondiale de COVID-19, mais vous pouvez toujours célébrer avec votre famille et vos amis virtuellement pour allumer les diyas. At the heart of this festival is the idea that light, good and knowledge will always triumph over darkness, evil and ignorance. And as we continue to deal with the impacts of the pandemic, this message couldn't be more important. For all of us, Diwali is an opportunity to recognize the contributions that your communities make to our country every single day. I want to take a moment to thank everyone working on the front lines in healthcare, our essential services, and the local organizations that have been there for us. My friends, Diwali is also a time for sweets and snacks. So why not take this opportunity to support your local mithai or samosa shop and the small businesses in your neighborhood during this special occasion. Also, please remember to follow your local public health guidelines so that we can continue to keep our communities safe. Ensemble, on continuera de bâtir un Canada plus juste, plus sûr et plus inclusif pour tous. On behalf of our family, Sophie and I wish everyone celebrating a happy Diwali.